the most outrageous finding for me in my investigation was the pushback and obstruction on the part of Republicans. There were a lot of Republicans that didn't and still don't want to clean up the elections and fix some of the transparency issues. And that's where, you know, we the people have to step in and kind of force the issue.